Spurs foul. Should Miami go for the three right away?
Just attack the basket.
James catches, puts up a three. Won't go. Rebound Bosch. Back out to Allen. His three-pointer. Bang! Tie game.
Hello, world. You're watching Don Juan TV, the hottest sports show on the web. I checked it myself. I'm back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. You know what time it is. Game seven. Who do you got? It's going down. Who do you got? Who you rolling with? I'm rolling with Miami. That's who. You rolling with the Spurs? I'm going to see you Thursday. Game seven. Guess what? Toe to toe. Mano a mano. Man to man. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, it's going down. Trump tight like you playing spades. I can't wait. I'm excited. Everybody's excited. The bets are sky high. I'm betting the whole house on this game. Okay, maybe not the house. No. But, hey, I'm making a small, slight wedge. No. Yeah, I'm going with the Heat. Hey, who said King James ain't the king, huh? They comparing him to who? Michael Jordan? To who? Kobe Bryant? Or Kobe Bryant left in the dust? No. Okay, that was childish, immature. Kobe's Kobe, Jordan, and King James is King James. But who did the Spurs got to stop King James? Who, huh? Leonard? No, sir. That ain't going down like that. Hey, and big shout out to Ray Allen. Yes, sir. This is why they got Ray. This is why they traded for Ray Allen, ladies and gentlemen. You saw that three-pointer to put them in overtime. You seen it. No. This is just why, okay? At the beginning of the year, everybody said, well, then why they get Ray Allen? Well, Ray Allen's in a slump. Ray Allen this, Ray Allen that. Ray Allen this, Ray Allen that. What about Ray Allen now? I know. Big things are going down. I'm saying it is what it is, and that's all that it is. Hey, just hit me up. Know what I'm saying? Let me know who you got. Hit me up on Twitter at Don Juan PPV. Don Juan PPV on Twitter. Or get at me on Facebook. Ryan the Pine, last name Ringer. Or you know what I'm saying? Or you can get at me on YouTube. 36, know what I'm saying? The Ringer 65. At the sports shows over there. It's crazy. Get at me. Or you can catch me on B100 Radio. You know what I'm saying? B100radio.com from 8 to 12, you know what I'm saying, Monday through Friday. I'm around. Hey, get at your boy. Let me know who you got. Let's talk about it. Don't be about it. Let's talk about it and then be about it. No, you heard me? Don't be about it. Let's talk about it and then be about it. You know what I'm saying? Because I want to get your story straight before you go out there and try to be about it. So there's a method to my madness. If you don't know, now you know. No. Hey, I'm Don Juan. And I'm gone, baby. No.
I'm DJ Don Juan, a.k.a. Pay-Per-View, doing my thing, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to everybody all around the world. No, you know I get crazy. It is what it is, and that's all that it is. DJ Don Juan in the building. Do what I do. If you don't know, now you know. Yeah, let's get it. Let's have some sounds. You know what I'm saying? That's what I do. No. Yeah. Early, Deblano.